feeling good, like I should. When in the blue.
Hi family, it's Carmen back with another video, and today I'm gonna be talking about how to get the most use out of being a prospect. So what I mean by that is usually when we role play or even on a real call, when we're the prospect, it kind of feels like we're not making best use of our time because we're not the one actually like closing someone, I guess. But one thing to start off with is every talk, anything is a closing call. Like you learn something from every talk, you can still ask questions and everything. So start there. And number two, when you're being the prospect, what I find is really helpful is taking notes like as what they say. So for example, if they say, oh, is that okay? Like you could write down, is that okay? Didn't sound very certain, could be more authoritative, could replace it with an agreement, something like that. That way you're actually paying full attention to the call. And when you talk more about it, the better understanding you have to it. And I really think it comes down to mindset and like coming onto the call knowing that you're gonna learn something, coming into every conversation, I'm gonna learn something, I'm gonna better my skills. And that's what I found really helped me a lot, because before when I role played, I only liked being the closer, and it doesn't always work that way. So I hope you found this video helpful, and stay tuned for my video tomorrow. Bye.